King Conch, a son of Speedy Crown, won a Hambletonian heat for trainer Per Erickson. Prior to that, driver John Patterson Jr. brought him home first in the Founders Gold Cup at Vernon Downs.
King Conch leads the way. On the outside, Guardian Angel is second. Coming on third is Ship's Watch. In between horses, trying to rally is Sirocco Spur. The leader is King Conch as they come to the wire. King Conch holds on and wins it.